Sabina, do you like so much swimming?
I don't know if I like it so much, but it's good training and it's good when you have injury.
You told me that you competed in swimming when you were a little girl.
Yeah, I swam maybe when was started when I was 9 to I was like 13, 14. Butterfly and freestyle and back was my best.
You had good results?
Yeah, it was good.
So now you do it just for training and for pleasure, for relaxing?
Yeah, now I do. I would not say it's a must pleasure because I think it's hard, but it's really good to do it sometimes instead of other things to train.
What was your biggest distance that you swam?
I think it was 100 meter. Actually, I don't remember my time, but the short distance was my best. So a lot of time it was like 25 meters and 50, but sometimes 100 also.
Which is more difficult, to swim or to play handball?
Now, of course, to swim. Yeah, it is.
You have a game against Vipers in the Champions League. What do you think about this next game?
Of course it's gonna be hard. Vipers is a good team and they play really fast handball, like the Scandinavian style, and it's gonna be hard, but yeah, we are on our home field and I hope it come a lot of people and that we will win the game.
When you are in a game, do you feel the crowd? Do you feel their support?
Of course, always when we run in, you can feel it, and I really like it.
Everybody expects a victory on Sunday. Will you promise this to the fans?
I cannot promise, but I can promise that we will do our best.